Kemba. Great move to create space. And he hits it. Oh, just like the end of the second quarter, Kemba beats the buzzer.
And a good defense by Williams.
A shovel from Booker. Here's Ulis with some fancy ball handling. Good ball movement here, and Waring able to finish.
Another assist for the Suns and an easy basket.
23 assists and 35 field goals.
Because they also have two losses against the Lakers. So the one thing you've been searching all season is consistency.
Kyrie Irving, the ankle taker. Puts a couple more notches on his belt with that shot.
Gallo's got sixth rebound for Gallinari. Jameer Nelson.
Oh, what a pass! Spectacular!
Rebound. Well, just getting back to Monte Ellis for a second. How about Tony Allen with this move to the cup?
You said we need dribble penetration? Well, you cannot display better dribble penetration and finish.
Here comes Wall. John crosses up Korver and can't get the hoop, but he'll shoot two.
He's playing like he did his first couple of years in the league tonight.
Kemba, the step back.
Pistons trail 53-48. Reggie with a drive and a dunk.
I mean, he paid no attention to Valanciunas.
Very familiar, and that's, you know, one of the positives of Austin Rivers shows that ability to get to the rim again.
There's Holiday, the step back, and it's 64-38.
Grant, that is the X factor for this team moving forward.
Ball swing to Jefferson. Shumpert. Bullock stayed in front of him. Good D. And Shumpert equal the task, knocked it down.
Dance on him, Shump.
Wow, that took concentration, huh?
Both guys compete at a high level. How many teams post up a guy like Chris Paul? Clippers do a good job utilizing his strength.
Harden finds Anderson again. Got some moves from the crowd with that little crossover on Griffin.
As I say, he doesn't reach with quickness, but he reached with his size, his bulk, his ability to do that.
Harden's on the kick out, Clay in the corner. Very well done, and Matt Barnes played the Draymond Green role to perfection.
When you're coming off the bench, it's easier to accept. I mean, a lot of team players have problems with it because they just have a heck of a time. Nice drive, for sure. They're taking it to a pop. Didn't like that defense at all. Oh, did you see the young point guard come in? Slippery dribbling.
Not a lot of college teams see it. And for them to have success with it still, even without Boucher, as Shabazz, Zoldazzle is putting the whipped cream on the dessert.
And Jonathan with a triple after all of that.
40 years later, because of the impact that he's had on my life. Those guys should be celebrated more.
And if Pat Quigley, as J.R. Smith gets one to roll in, if Pat Quigley would have gotten a Division I head job, he would have knocked it out of the park. I watched him. He could coach at any level.
Vince nearly 37%. He's made 78 three-pointers this season. 40 years old. Wild close out by Tony Douglas. Yogi, one bounce dribble inside the line and drills it.
He's an excellent pull-up jump shooter. Yep. Yogi is. That's a smart play. He didn't go to the defense. He just stopped in front of the defense.
Joker was in the onlooker position that time. And an 18-point lead. Jameer Nelson for three.
Gotta make it.
That's good.
Well, he bent Paul George around sideways. He didn't break his ankle. The only reason the ankles didn't break is because he ran through him.
There's a switch. James Johnson against Porzingis. Crossover into the paint. Well done, James Johnson.
Smart play. Porzingis cannot guard James Johnson on the perimeter.
Yeah, he's playing with a little attitude, a little grit. Beautiful crossover. Taking out Hood. Three.
Bang.
Wow. Neto the assist.
Well, he's breaking the defense down. I mean, he's really.
Stauskas puts it into spin mode and gets two. And the ooh and ah at Wells Fargo Center as Nick now has 11 to pace the Sixers.
Door tap, but it's not a good dish this time. It's taken by Zubac, the turnover. Look at Russell with the dribble. Zubac in the lane. He's 3 for 3.
Well, the only Laker to scratch so far, and he has his team within three as Zubac. 3 for 3 for 6.
Yeah, I mentioned
it. Jumpers, but he makes the tough ones. The floaters in traffic. The open ones are guaranteed. Knockdown shot form. I do think he's the best in the league. That's his game. So, guys, hey, if Lillard says CJ has the best mid-range game, I think that settles it for everybody.
Oh, man. But he goes out deep. Fair enough. We are running out of time. No blood tonight. Another chance in a couple nights. Foy in the corner, cashes in on a three to make it a 5-point game. You heard the reaction. Russell Westbrook back in the game.
14th overall in 2010. Houston, Sacramento. And underneath, what a beautiful move, Drew Holiday. Nice take.
Crossover gets Joseph way out of position and nice reverse.
Really picked up without DeRozan. They've outscored Washington 17-8.
And they don't have Ibaka in there either.
Look at this. On right. Little this, little that.
Look at this. Whoop. There you go. A little blow by action.
Oh, Brandon Jennings.
And not that they deserve it all the time, but.
Step three. Perfect.
Yep, step back.
Two fourth quarter threes for Stephen. He's a very good shooter, one of the top 3-point shooters in the NBA. Oh, great crossover.
Weissman Magruder has played the drive to the basket well. Rodney Magruder, as good a rookie defender as you'll ever find. Nice play by Waiters. Throws his defender with the dribble. He has three scores.
Period.
CJ working the wing. Oh. Draws the big man off his feet and then sends in a floater. Oh, my goodness.
Oh, have mercy.
That's going to hurt in the morning.
Have some mercy, CJ, please.
Did not see the in-between quarter entertainment.
Oh, the troopers in the game. Oh, good move by Austin Rivers. Good move by Austin Rivers. Put him in the blender. Contact with the defense and the foul.
By 2:340 to go in the fourth. Ulis razzle-dazzles. Crossover. Oh, great.
NBA career with Golden State. Augustine. He'll float one in. DJ Augustine.
To the glass for the layup.
And a 16-12 Miami advantage. Behind his back, and Young lays it in.
Went hard with that bad hand, able to come back. And Babbitt got taken advantage of on that one.
Chance to visit his home, still has a home here in Atlanta. Kyrie with a step through, sweet.
That is ridiculous. His ability to navigate multiple bodies around him.
Dunn pulls up, calls his own number, and drops it through. Chris Dunn has been shooting over 50% the last 7 games.
If you're here on a 10-day contract, if you have an open look, you better let it fly.
Harden lets it fly. This time he takes his man off the dribble and lays it up and in easily.
Zubac was there, might have altered that shot a bit. He winds up with it. Lead pass behind the back. D'Angelo all the way to the rim.
That behind the back is the same as a change of direction with, you know, as he caught it.
Harry all over Holland. Knicks offense very stagnant right now. Four to shoot. Rose the crossover. Pull up jumper. It's good. Derrick Rose with a beauty. And the Knicks back within three. He's 9 of 11.
Vintage Rose tonight.
Points in the game. Beal on a floater, beautiful dunk. 13-10 for Wall.
For Boston, 3-point game. Irving, what handles through the D, barely bouncing it off the floor to get in for two.
Wow.
Has had a lot of big games for the Heat this year off the bench. Great move by Isaiah. He gets to it. Boston back to to again three.
Game is heating up.
That's two blocks in this game. For Clint Capela, great crossover by William. And Pat Beverly pins a three.
Swing to Darren Wade. Vucevic came at him. See if he dribble drives it. Sure does. Crossed it over. Bruising ankles, and he goes Darren Williams. My goodness.
The three meetings against Washington, a double-double is what he averages.
What a spectacular move by Wall, faking the crossover and going to his left for two.
Dragic got by Caldwell Pope, scores and draws the foul.
Oh, man, that inside-out dribble, Eric, with the left hand.
Game's looming for both ball clubs.
Nice move by Jaren Grant on a crossover, and then hits the three. Jaren Grant breaking ankles.
He helps it be more efficient.
Final 9 seconds of this first quarter. Kilpatrick wiggles his way free into the lane.
Really good young man.
Cousins lowering the dribble. Unbelievable scoop. Don't try that at home. Although you're not 270.
The score makes the comeback bid, which is already difficult as it is, much more difficult as Lou Williams hits the layup.
V. Rudez has much more of an extensive European resume. And McAdoo inside.
Kyrie split the D. Weaves his way with a left-hand finish.
All the way to the basket.
And he was fouled.
Now that's called a Kyrie dance to the hoop.
Connaughton coming off a pin down, getting
perfect Rodney out of Jefferson. And it packs it with the right hand.
Chief outside.
Good. The rebound, Ross. Back to Fournier. Payton with a beautiful crossover move and a foul on Payne.
That's the quick crossover by EP.
They had a huge advantage throughout the first three games.
Jennings.
But not a spin that results in him attacking kind of backwards to the hoop. That's not going to be his best bet.
For the lead, they have it. Plus a free throw for Jamal Crawford.
Remember Ryan Anderson was on that team.
That's
too.
Exactly right. Here's Harden. Harden turns around. Jumper.
Oh,
got it. Cold-blooded jump shot by James Harden.
And it's a two-point contest. Keep in mind, Avery Bradley was the Celtics' leading rebounder before he was injured. Curry with a sick reverse.
See Peyton go to the glass.
Yes.
Full triple doubles, as he mentioned. Ooh. Crossover deadly by Shumpert. Gets inside and reversed it. He went Uncle Drew on him.
Yeah, Shumpert doing a good job of keeping his head up and attacking on early offense.
What? I don't disagree with you, Jack.
And have one of Vancouver.
Yes. DeRozan with the throwdown of the Raptors. Looking like the Raptors.
San Antonio after this. Day off, and then the Spurs. Cousins crossover all the way to the cup of the foul. You like the way he lowered that dribble?
It's one shot and out. Your strong suit is your number one offensive rebounding team. Well, you got to start showing.
Oh, Isaiah Thomas is going to make Robin Lopez go to the shop and get new breaks. Wow.
Otto Porter also off the Washington bench, so Scotty Brooks is going to get his starters back in.
Oh.
Jennings with a great move and a terrific pass to Mahimi.
Oh, that was a beauty. Boy, he just shook his man out front and crossed him over.
They're going to put on Paul to try to take Paul off his game because he...
George gets around Tucker.
Great play. Great play by Paul George. Slow, got himself off balance a little bit, but stayed poised enough to deliver the ball.
Of your players is... When Phil Jackson came in 99-2000, Shaq, myself, Kobe, we have been here since 1996.
Ooh, 97. Just Paul hit him with that Ginobili. Of course, Higgins went to guard him, he hit him with that Sham God Ginobili.
Taken by the Clippers. Now, one certainly is tied to the other. There's no question about it. Rivers all the way to the basket. Big time move.
Well, that gets a tally right there.
Man, oh, man.
Reads a little fake. Goes around Chandler.
Home, or whether you're elite and you find it great for a player to get a second or third chance.
knock it down.
Griffin somehow got it back to Crawford, spinning a whirling dervish for two. He has 10 off the bench. The fans buzz.
It's Court, Whitehead, five to shoot. Whitehead with three to shoot. Whitehead trying to create, spins free, floats it up, and gets the roll. The Cyclone finishing the play. Reggie knocks another one down. Look out. We are tied at 59. He has eight in a hurry.
Off of Russell Westbrook, because in the playoffs, teams are definitely going to load up on him and make him and force him to make plays.
There we go. There he is, making a play there. And that's a great point. It's not just your ability to score, but to initiate.
Scored by or assisted on by Russell Westbrook. This is a score for Devin Harris. And a chance for three to hard one.
Smoking right now.
That shot.
5 points for Dirk. Well, what a move that was. Noel was left almost shoeless.
Bull. Kyrie Irving spinning away from trouble. Look at the wizardry. Oh, stop it. Stop it, Kyrie Irving. 98-93.
No. Struggling just like Atlanta. You'd love to get Atlanta in that first round.
Jonas with a nice crossover.
That looked like Tim Hardaway Jr.'s dad. The killer crossover with the Golden State Warriors.
And that's the kind of shots he's got to do better on.
Oh, what a quick move by Willie.
You get the switch out top with Cannon. And that's just not fair.
Wow.
That is
what can you do?
Not fair.
Make a decision on that young man, but start out three out of the short corner there.
Hi, Cody.
Playoffs, but this year, defending against some guys to give LeBron a little bit of a rest out on the floor.
Williams separates and finishes.
See, if you're going to switch and you're going to put a bigger guy on him, D. Will will punish that switch.
Gets the screen, uses it to freedom.
He's done talking, that's for sure. He's going to let his game do the talking.
Straight line, did you see him just accelerate?
Marvin Williams, his first shot is true.
Good rhythm right there. What's that?
Turn the corner right there.
And the shot clock. Guard to the golden score with a left hand. Austin Rivers having a big quarter. Making big buckets.
It was a plus 15 differential at the three-point line. Now it's down to plus six.
Irving somehow spun it in there.
You got to feel for where you are. You know, you when you drive like that and you're not a dunker.
Yep. Hard to step back to get it to that glass. There it is.
We've got some good tandems, the guards in this league, Delvin McCollum and Lillard here. Ball and Beal and Washington driving inside. That's a beauty by C.J. McCollum, averages 23 a game.
Devin Fournier may have rolled an ankle.
Payton, nice crossover move and flip shot. Elfrid Payton with both field goals for the Magic in the quarter.
Walt. Great crossover for the fadeaway. What a shot!
Even Chandler T. That's just
yeah.
Play on.
Isaiah, two. 72-61, and Denver's going to take a timeout.
Dig yourself out of. You got to hope that everybody else in front of you collapses, basically.
Then on the shot clock for Leonard. Goes up off the window and good for Kawhi.
That was absolutely world-class. Beautiful crossover.
No word from the Bulls media relations staff if there's an injury concern. Conley for three. Bingo! Oh, what a move! The handles by the conductor and the splash.
Collison frees up.
World.
Yep.
Ish. Knocks it down.
but the Pistons trail 105-88.
Bit of a hip issue, also had some knee rehab this year. Losing his man was D'Angelo. So a couple of southpaws going at each other, Jennings and Russell.
That's Thomas the rebound, 7-point game. Knicks need the push. Rose the crossover, left-handed, lays it in. Boy, he has been fun to watch today. Knicks back within five.
Right away, you look on the floor, and just a couple of years ago, the discussion was who was the best point guard in the game, Chris Paul or Darren Williams. And matched up tonight as Shumpert knocks down the jump shot.
Darren Williams now a backup point guard. 7 seconds. Beal comes out to screen. Wall off the action. Crab falls.
Think about that. He takes chances with his passes. He averages almost 5 assists a game. Love a deep three.
Doing a good job of coming out of the locker room ready to play.
If you keep him off the foul line, it's definitely going to be tough.
Reggie fires. It falls over Joseph. Nice.
Crawford. Working,
moving, crossing over and scoring. Clippers by 8 again.
Been able to dictate the pace of this game. Dame behind the back end of the lane.
Boy.
We have a man down. We have a man down.
Oh, no.
As Damian scores on the behind the back flutter ball. He's got 25 tonight. Under 2 minutes remaining here in a dominant first quarter. Nifty ball handling. Okay.
So we're even at 6. Nice move by Garrett Temple.
Contest from Shumpert. When today looks in good shape. Man, this is the thinnest I've ever seen him look.
What a handle from Irving, who then magically puts it home.
A layup game. I've said it before, he's the best.
Brogdon posting up Paul. We talked about that strength. Brogdon just couldn't finish it. Oh, Paul, beautiful fake pass.
Pace back to Manu. Murray. Oh, mama! The jump game, Murray!
Scores. They're very good.
LeBron again inside! Putting them all in the buckets! Timeouts!
Irving off to Stauskas miss. Charge again has to deal with Irving. Just has his way. Kyrie Irving and LeBron James shooting a combined 12 for 20. They have 29. Oh,
is that Phoenix's first miss of the quarter?
Oh, good patient drive by the Lamb to get inside.
A perfect example of what Doc tells you about Pierce being in the right spot, boxing out.
Beautiful move to the goal. Crawford, timeout, Utah.
Crawford at distance, guarded by Nance.
Oh, left him.
I mean, that little jab step, and he steps back, and Nance, despite his length, couldn't come close to that shot.